Okay. I'm gonna keep it over there. Don't worry. You know what, I'll tell you what. It's not Battle Royale, it's a fucking shame. Listen, one of my best friends for, I guess, like, probably more than half my life, I'm lucky enough to have on tour with me, and he's a wonderful, lovely person to be around, especially in the mornings, but he's also a fantastic technician and knows everything there is to know about everything and how to tour and stuff like that. His name is Eddie, and he hates being called out, but Eddie's in charge of everything on stage, so if you guys are really nice, he will give you a drumstick and whatever picks that he chooses to give you after the show. Be very nice, sometimes you see people that are on stage and stuff like that, there's this disconnect where you don't view someone as a person anymore. You see them as just like, hey water boy, or hey guitar guy, or hey duct tape guy, or straight, like, and that shit sucks, because like, oh, fuck the person, So I think sometimes the people that do this kind of thing, like Chris, who's doing sound for us tonight, like Mitchell, who's touring at Jones, like Kyle, who's a wonderful first person, they don't get enough credit. It's hard touring, and so if you can, just be actually nice. Just be like, hope you're having a good day today. That's nice, all right? Sorry, I got off on a tangent there. You know what else? This is weird. This has nothing to do with anything. But Matt and I were talking before, and we were saying that, could you imagine how hard it would be if you were really drunk and you were trying to explain to somebody that you're a magician? Would you be like, I'm a magician? And it would be really hard, like, nobody would know what you're saying. I thought it was really funny before. We're gonna bring up a good friend. His name's Derek. Is he here? Yeah. And Derek, of course, is one of my favorite singing songwriters. He is the Homeless Gospel Choir, and he is also a Jawbreaker fan. So we chose this opportunity to make him sing Jawbreaker.